But if I'm, I don't know why going that way is a whole hell of a lot harder.
Well, because usually you're actually putting all the weight on me. And think about if you had a king, you'd be using it on your left side. So when you go back, you're using your right side.
If I had a king, I'd be over here.
No, you would usually be on the opposite.
I put the king here?
Yeah. Yeah, and I'll show you here. Go ahead and hold on. So whenever the right foot goes, the cane will go.
When I injure my ankle, I would always just lock the cane in here and use that. That's the wrong thing to do, yeah.
Some people find it easier, but then you really want it on the opposite side to assist you when you weight bear, so you're weight bearing equally. Because if you're putting your weight here, you're going to be kind of leaning over like that. Yeah.
That's the way I've always done it.
Mm-hmm. And try, when you're kind of stepping, try to land with your heel first and flex the ankle when you step. So you're kind of stepping, and then you're following through with the toe. I think you're kind of landing like this. Did you injure that ankle before?
Probably a while ago.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Tips, then maybe like one finger, maybe nothing. You don't want it, yeah, you don't want it locked. Like, see how I lock my knee? That's bad. You want a little bit of a bend. Uh-huh. That way you're kind of co-contracting your quad and hamstrings. If you can, try to do it slower.
That's so much pressure on this count.
One, two, three, four. And that way you increase the weight bearing on the leg.
Right.
Okay.
Just trying to find my...
One, two, three, four. Okay. You want a pillow or anything, or no? It's got the down. Take a rest break. Okay, good. All right, ready?
Okay, where are my feet?
Okay, bend both of your legs. Okay, since I don't, yeah, good. Bend. Good, right there. And I want you hip width apart, so bring this one in a little bit more. Perfect, just like that. Okay. Now you can do what I do, just the Pilates breathing. Inhale before, and then exhale as you bring your hips up. And I don't know if you're going to be able to do this yet, but good. And then slowly, slowly down. Good. Good, two. We'll go for 10. Add this to your repertoire. Okay, so you're going to add, you're doing two sets of 15 two times a day with the other ones. You're going to do the same with these. And also then try to walk along over there. Okay, to try to increase your ability to weight bear. Okay, and then little by little, you'll see when you're walking with the walker, you're not going to have to stop it. You're going to be able to keep rolling it as you walk. And we'll just stick both of your legs underneath it. Mm-hmm. And yeah, that's going to basically help the quad, short arc quads. But when you get up there, make it a little harder on yourself and hold it a couple seconds.
Mm.
And then slowly down. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and slowly down. Because the muscle, it contracts, it lengthens, and it shortens. On the way back down, it's lengthening. So you want to strengthen your quad in that respect as well. You can do it with this one too, because remember, you don't want this one to atrophy. Mm-hmm. You want to. You can do them together, yeah. And slowly down. Don't bring this part up, so try to keep the thigh, you know, on the roller, and just make the movement come from your knee. That's it. So you can isolate the quad. And for you, I'd say you can even go up to 3 sets of 15, twice a day. You're so young and athletic, you know. Just remember to kind of monitor your pain levels, so that the next day you're not too sore to continue to do more. When you're doing exercises, you're trying really hard, your eyes closed, but kind of keep an eye on his eyes to make sure, you know, he's not kind of going to pass out or anything. Okay? Because
okay.
A lot of the times when you're breathing so much, you may get a little dizzy.
Yeah.
I'm going to see you every day. I can give you Thursday or Friday off because I'm supposed to see you 5 times from Sunday. So if you want Thursday or Friday off, right now I have you off Thursday.
Sure.
And then I can see you Friday, and then you'll be off Saturday and Sunday. So, and that'll kind of give you an opportunity to rest and relax. You'll be able to do stuff on your own. All right?
Yep.
All right, I'm going to go see my next victim.
Thanks.
Bye.
So far, it's not getting any easier. I guess progress comes at a slow pace in this beginning realm, but I look forward to when I can progress out of the pain that's going on in just simple basic movements. So that's it for home for day 3.